pig. It's Wednesday. Third session on the bounce for me, which these days is a bit of rarity. Kneecaps have been a little bit sore, potentially from all the squatting and deadlifting. I don't know, never had a problem before. Odd. So, overhead squats, hopefully some front squats, I feel I've got them in me. Maybe some hang high pulls, snatch grip, some of that sort of shit today. So this is first set, active set, 40 kilos, I've got my position, see what you think. Hope that was acceptable, brother. 60. I'm starting to feel it hurting my shoulders all over again. Fucking bullshit. So this is my last set, 70. I've just done a single on it. I'm gonna do two more sets, so this and one other. I feel a bit dejected actually. This feels like back in the fitness factory when I was first starting to do overhead squats. I don't feel like I've improved at all, which is annoying. So there we go. Pathetic. Worst day for a long time. So, because I'm absolutely sickened with myself, I'm just going to fucking forget trying to do anything quality tonight. I'm just doing a bit of fingering. So I'm going to do five high hang pulls into five chins, into tire flips in the other room, into 60 jump ropes. 90 kilos on that. I'll go up to 100 though. Thank you. Music's bullshit. I'm not very fucking happy tonight.
It's your brother. Look what a fucking bollocks session that was. I'll put my vlog up later and you'll have seen everything before, but tried to overhead squat, couldn't get a comfortable overhead at all in any way. Feels like I'm going backwards. It feels like exactly when I was at the fitness factory and just posting those videos of me doing overhead squats and big deadlifts. These shoulders, I don't know what to fucking do. I mean, like, started to hurt when I was doing the overhead squats. I was getting absolutely nowhere fast with those, so I lost patience in the end, and I realised that if I tried to persevere and do anything of any merit, it was just going to go down the fucking toilet. And so I decided to flog myself and do a little bit of a conditioning circuit, as you will have seen as well. So that's all I've got to report, really. Going out for dinner with Dee and my mate John, who's up working for National Grid. Gonna go out to this Italian place that does fucking good steaks over in Leamington. So I'm gonna have a bastard steak and fucking veggie. I don't know what to do, mate, to be honest with you. Infuriated is the word. But, well, we'll just have to see. Love my brother. Goodbye.